Were you wondering how an airplane can stay up in the air? I'll explain. I'm Jennifer Franck, professor of engineering mechanics and mechanical engineering. I research fluid mechanics and aerodynamics. An airplane stays up in the air because the wings are specifically designed to create an upward force, or lift. First, the engines need to provide thrust, or speed, to move the plane forward to overcome the aerodynamic drag. What you feel when you stick your hand out the car window and there's a force pushing your hand backwards. When the plane reaches its critical takeoff speed, there's enough air flowing over the wing to produce a lift force. This is a piece of a wing. If you look at a cross-sectional slice of the wing, you can see the top surface is curved, whereas the bottom surface is more flat. The air flows faster over the top surface, slower over the bottom, and this creates a suction force, or a lift force, on the wing. When we look out the window on an airplane, we usually cannot see the air passing over the wing. However, we can measure how much force a wing has by looking at scaled models and wind tunnels such as this one. We have inserted smoke and a laser sheet to visualize the air curving over the top surface of the wing. As the airflow leaves the tips of the wing, it curls up into a vortex, or tip vortex. This vortex is due to some of the lift leaking out of the far end of the wing. While there is no way to avoid this completely, some aircraft sometimes have devices on the tips called winglets that improve the overall performance of the wing. If you've ever been on a plane before, you've probably experienced some turbulence. Here, the flow is moving smoothly over the top of the wing. But sometimes the air in the atmosphere is not completely still, like when you're flying through a storm or a strong wind current. In this case, the flow over the wing is more chaotic, and the forces on the wing bounce around a little bit. This causes the airplane to shake. But don't worry, the wings are designed for such conditions and will continue to produce lift. So on your next flight, grab a window seat and imagine the air flowing over the wing, generating the lift force that the plane needs to fly.